This is a 12-year-old boy with intermediate uveitis and secondary glaucoma that has previously underwent implantation of an Ahmed glaucoma valve. And in this short surgical video, we demonstrate the technique of tube flushing or irrigation, which is performed to ensure functioning outflow of aqueous through the drainage device and the absence of any obstruction. The patient is pseudophakic, and the tube was previously implanted in the ciliary sulcus further away from the cornea. Surgery was started by placement of a superior corneal traction suture. After identifying the tube track, an MVR blade was used to perform two incisions on either sides of the tube. Two iris hooks were used to further retract the iris away from the view and facilitate tube visualization. The globe is retracted superiorly, and with gentle pressure on the sclera, we can easily visualize the tip of the tube. A paracentesis is created 180 degrees away from the tube, and BSS on a 30 gauge cannula is inserted until it reaches the lumen of the tube. Then the tube is flushed and absence of any resistance to outflow is confirmed. In order to further confirm outflow patency through the drainage device, Trypan blue is used to flush the tube. And here we can see the stain nicely flowing through the tube up to the plate, with a nice blip forming in the conjunctival space surrounding the plate. Finally, the hooks are retracted, the anterior chamber is irrigated, and the ports are secured with stromal hydration. Thank you for watching.